Today, on International Women's Day, we salute and recognise all women from various walks of life. We juggle numerous roles from students and mothers to wives and employees, CEOs and grandmothers, and so much more. But through it all, one common thread binds us. We are more resilient and powerful than we often believe ourselves to be. The success of every woman should be an inspiration to another. Let us lift each other up and celebrate one another's achievements. Each woman's journey serves as motivation for the next. Their remarkable milestones are a testament to the power of dreaming big. Though our careers and ambitions may differ, when we support each other and work towards common goals, we can achieve far greater things. Let us take a moment to remember some key role models who embody this spirit. Sitaji stood by her husband, Ram, making the ultimate sacrifice so he could live by his dharma. Kuntiji, despite facing immense hardship, asked Lord Shri Krishna for dukkh so she could never forget him. Draupadi remained steadfast in her loyalty and her grace was ultimately rewarded in the royal court. Lakshmibai, the Queen of Jhansi, stood up against the British Raj in her relentless fight for justice. Jamkuba left her palace in Udaipur to seek shelter with Shriji Maharaj. Queen Kushakuraba of Dharmapur, along with Jivuba and Laduba, daughters of Darbari family, all surrendered themselves to Maharaj, demonstrating unwavering dedication. Jivuba and Laduba, legends in their own right, gave up their luxurious lives to embrace a life of service and devotion, marked by the symbolic red sari. Finally, how can we forget our own Dhanbaife of Rampurgarh? She exemplified ideal devotion, leading the people of Kutch out of poverty towards a life of greater prosperity. All these women have led lives that continue to inspire both women and men alike. Many of us have risen from the face of adversity, overcoming challenges that we never thought possible. Women possess a remarkable strength, facing the world with grace even in the midst of hardships. Let us use this day to celebrate ourselves as women, acknowledging the sacrifices we make and the love and inspiration we continue to spread. Through every whispered prayer and every sacrifice, we weave a legacy of hope and become the architects of positive change. We at Shree Swaminarayan Temple Willesden are excited to launch a new initiative called She Elevates. This initiative provides a space for female connection and support, focusing on well-being, education and professional development. By fostering a network of strong and compassionate women, we can empower ourselves to become the best version of ourselves, understand our purpose in life and discover our true astitva. So let us celebrate this International Women's Day and continue to love, inspire and flourish for generations to come.